Kessel had quite a night, a very emotional one, as for a lot of the Penguins on their bench.
Now the ups and downs of emotion of being a professional hockey player, it's a lot of back and forth from teammate to teammate, to talking to himself, to trying to turn the game around. He has been one frustrated player. You have to move the puck, as he is emphatic there. And I don't remember a game where I've seen that much discussion. Every single time he's come back to the bench, it seems like there's an animated conversation.